This is my previous video. I suggest you to watch this video first. You will find the link in the description, also in the I button. First watch this particular video, right? Before we proceed with this video, if you are new to this channel, subscribe this channel for more amazing videos. Let's see which brand suits you the best, whether petroleum, chemical, mechanical or aeronautical. Let's see. Watch this video till the end for clarity. Let's start with petroleum engineering. Let's see what it means. Hey, I would get a job in petrol pumps, is it? No man, not a petrol pump job. So basically, it is related to the production of hydrocarbons, which can be either crude oil or natural gas. So crude oil is basically from which diesel is obtained, and natural gas from which CNG is obtained. So after your 10 plus 2, that is after your intermediate exams, you can go for this 4-year course. Various colleges provide this course. One of the best colleges is ISM Dhanbad. It's an IIT. It's the best college for petroleum engineering. For pursuing petroleum engineering, you must be perfect with maths, geology and physics. These are the basic subjects. And finally, you could get a package, average package of 9 lakhs per year. That's an awesome package, right? You can expect even more. Now let's see chemical engineering, a separate branch for chemistry lovers. So it deals with chemistry subject, where we convert basic raw materials into a variety of products. Products like cosmetics or pharmaceutical products. This is a plant where chemical engineer works. It's awesome, right? You will be doing research on various products. And basically, it's a harmful job. You need to deal with various chemicals. Here also, you will get an average package, which is varying from 7 to 12 lakhs per year. And you can get even more. It varies according to the field you would get job. Mechanical engineering, a well-known branch where you would find very less female strength. Suppose there are 100 students. There will be 95 boys and only 5 girls. If your physics and mathematics basics are perfect, then go for this branch. This is awesome. It basically deals with designing, analyzing, manufacturing and maintaining mechanical systems. It's an awesome job, right? Now let's see the package. Same 5 to 10 lakhs per year. It varies according to the field in which you would get job. Now let's see another branch. One of the famous branch, aeronautical engineering. It is considered as one of the tough branch of engineering. Basically, it deals with manufacturing, design and study of air flight, wherein you could become a pilot by studying aeronautical engineering. The whole society will respect you and you would have a golden opportunity for government jobs in ISRO, DRDO, or even in private companies, Air India, Jet Airways, etc. Similarly, the package varies from 5 to 12 lakhs per year. And if you would become a pilot, then you can earn in crores, right? So sit back and relax and decide by yourself what you wanna become, which brand suits you the best. This is your future, right? So you can take this decision by yourself. You can just ask everyone, but decide by yourself. So this will be one of the most important decision you would ever take in your life. So in the end, I would conclude, follow your passion and choose the branch in which you are best, best of best, that's it. And give your best shot, that's it. If you are new to this channel, subscribe the channel for more amazing videos. Leave a like below. Comment below which brand suits you the best.